to the very first mayor's fireside chat. For too long, this office was a place to be feared. Well, I want every citizen to feel welcome and included here. So, if you could just refer to the meeting agenda I printed.
What's this about an ice wall?
Oh, that's item four. We'll get to that in a minute.
I vote we skip items 1, 2, and 3. Show of hands.
No, that's, oh, fine. No, I can be flexible. The ice wall is nothing to worry about. For the time being, it does surround the entire town, but
are
no,
you
any entire town.
Are you serious?
Everyone calm down. The wall isn't hurting anyone.
We've been through all this before. I ain't worried about the wall. I'm worried about who made it.
Item five. Her name is Elsa. She's a friend.
She the one that froze my truck.
And made that snow monster that almost killed Marion?
I'm fine, really.
I've spoken to Elsa, and I promise you we will have all of this under control very soon, and there will be no more danger of any kind.
So, if we could all just circle back around to item one, we can all discuss.
Marion! Marion!